horses, and I'm gonna try to make a bike mount off of my spare tire carrier. So we'll see how that goes. I'm about to head to my buddies right now and get started. So now we're about to pull the gearbox off so we can clean it and tap it while Daryol is helping me out. He's gonna start the bike mount for my tire carrier. He already took my wheel off. Get my Jeep ready for the hydro assist. Nothing too much right now, but when I install this winch, I ran the wires through the grill, and we're going to be putting a cooler for the hydro assist ram behind the grill. So instead of doing the cooler now and then have to bleed it, add a power steering to it, I'm just gonna wait and do it all at once when I go to my buddy's house in a couple days. So for now, I've got to move this line and this line so the grill can just come up easy. The winch power, positive and negative, used to go right here through the grill, and I need it out the way. So I kind of tucked it down here. The grill should be, yep, can move the grill now.
they're rerouted just right here. I'm gonna zip tie them, and then right there, and then I haven't finished yet, but I'm trying to make them come up like right here, and then boom, that's that. All I gotta do next is my, I have a switch here, I'll show it. I have a switch for my winch on my dash, and I got the wireless remote, so I gotta remove those wires. Probably, I'll probably go underneath the grill for these wires. And should be done here soon.
Here goes the bike mount. Utilizes the lugs on the spare tire carrier. These bolted down. What you'll do is you'll just slide the bike through it. And I still haven't came up with a way to strap it down, but I'm thinking using ratchet straps and strapping it through these holes to strap these. Got the bike mount done. Need to figure out something better than the ratchet strap for now. But for now, it works good. It's on there good. And then Hydro Assist is on there pretty good. Still gotta paint all my stuff, but so far, so good. I'm about to drive it home. We'll see how it goes. So yeah, made it home. Did fine. I mean, bike stayed on, no issues, didn't wobble. I already took my bike off. This one, I need to figure out a way to coat it with something that doesn't scratch the bike. Maybe, I don't know, put something. This was just temporary, just to get the bike home. But yeah, we're all good. Hydro Assist did fine. Whole way home, steering does feel a little tight now. Feels firm. I mean, it's not bad. It feels like before it felt loose. Now you can turn it easy. But yeah, that's it. Hydro Assist and bike rack done.